River, C-44 Canal, and now we're flying over the south rim of Lake Okeechobee. You've got cities here such as Pahokee, Belgrade, and South Bay. You can see here in the distance the agriculture fields, sugar fields, I believe, and there's a water, whatever it's called. They let the water out of that thing out there from the lake into the canals, and that's how they water their crops. Pretty wild. Pretty wild. Again, I do this little Jacqui home video thing just for people who may not be able to get up in the plane and see what it looks like from up here.
Did it, and then when we had money after World War II, we just went crazy.
it's right in the middle of sugar fields. I have no idea, but that's what it looks like. You can see cars driving by, trucks driving by. Holy Toledo, look at this. Okay, we're ending, we're getting to the end of the sugar fields. And we're getting to the, I think this would be the beginning of the water conservation areas. And this is another weird thing. The water conservation areas, as far as I know, were built during the 50s and 60s, after the 1947 hurricane and big flood. They put, like, whatever it's called, they put, like, dikes or whatever they're called, they put things around the water conservation areas, too, to, I have no idea, but in essence, you know, nothing is natural down here. It'll start to look natural after a little while, but it's, everything's engineered. Deal with this over-engineering, to un-engineer it. want to keep going. Sorry, I'm talking to my husband. We're in Miami's airspace. Where's Homestead from here? Where's Homestead from here? Do you know where you are on a map? Can you show me? It's Kenny Hinkle to our right. Where?
Around that way.
Can't make heads or tails of this. I need an old-fashioned map. Where are we on here? So we can't really get to the Everglades, because the Everglades would be down here. So we're in the water conservation area. Wow, isn't it pretty? Look at that. So, if you go further west, can you get out of the Miami airspace? Oh well. We might have to turn around. Babe, just go as far as you can go. Make it to the Everglades, which was my goal. We're about, I guess, in here somewhere. I'm sorry these maps are so blurry, but at least it gives you an idea. Out front.